the whole customer cycle for building a high-end phone is probably close to a year, maybe a little less than a year. You know, the technology is complex. There's like 60 million lines of code in our latest high-end product, and so these are complex chips. Everything is very schedule-oriented, and so commercializing them with a customer, especially some of the early adopters of our newer technology and our newer chipsets, is a real challenge. And I think the inevitable is, you know, 3 months before the product launches, the carrier, our customer's customer, you know, Verizon, Vodafone, those guys will see something new in the market and they will ask for a feature from the phone maker that isn't necessarily there. And then we all, you know, put our heads together and we all scramble again and we see if we can get this feature in, some interesting mode of a camera, video. And it's always a challenge right up until the day the device launches. So it's a very, very close and very cooperative relationship with the customers who are working on these devices. It's also just astounding to see that so many people can come together at Qualcomm, at the fab, at the customer, at the carrier, at the infrastructure to actually make a device that launches and, you know, makes calls and surfs the net and sends Facebook messages. And it's incredibly gratifying to show the latest launched phone, you know, to your mother and say, look, I had a hand in this.